Tanya. Serena. Raiden. Striker.
Be glad Umgari don't fight in the tournament.
Care to show me what I missed?
Round.
Taro.
Can you trust what remains of the army?
Now that Katana commands them, yes.
Round one, fight.
Yeah!
Darius.
I don't need your help to defend the Empress.
If Reiko revives Onaga, you will need more than just mine.
Round one, fight. Kano.
You find comfort in the divine.
Not just comfort, purpose.
Round one, fight!
Jax.
renounce Delia and be free of her strictures.
My faith in the goddess is what gives my life meaning.
Round one, fight.
Regret this yet?
Shujinko.
The new Empress is disbanding your order?
Not disbanding, Li Mei. Reforming.
Round one, fight.
Fight.
Tanya wins. Go. Sub-Zero.
It seems to me that you actually like killing.
Why shouldn't I? I do it well.
Round one, fight! Kitana, Serena.
Workers are striking at the blue cobalt mines.
Care to wager whether this is Quan Chi's doing?
Round one, fight!
We are trained to kill.
Round two, fight. Tanya, Serena.
Who is this Shinnok you worship? The Prince of Darkness and Lord of the Netherrealm.
Round one, fight! Shang Tsung, Quan Chi.
Surely Goddess Delia would counsel forgiveness.
Only when the sinner is truly repentant.
Round one, fight.
interest.
Round two, fight.
Until recently, I hadn't met Li Mei, but I had heard the stories. How the Umgadi's matron superior blamed her for not preventing Emperor Jared's murder. How she quit in disgrace rather than accept punishment. But those stories didn't fit the woman I now knew. Li Mei would never have been so negligent. Eventually, I uncovered the truth. The failures and mistakes which led to the Emperor's murder, they resulted from poor decisions made by the Matron Superior themselves. They made Li Mei their scapegoat. When the Empress found out, she wanted the Umgadi disbanded. But I convinced her that it could be reformed. To make sure it did, she put me in charge. I am humbled by this sacred responsibility. The Umgadi, my sisters, they are my life. I will not let them be brought down by the acts of a selfish few.